freue ich mich ganz besonders, denn wir haben einen ganz besonderen Gast, Mike Oldfield. Hallo Mike.
Guten Abend.
Und der Mike ist natürlich nicht umsonst gekommen, denn er will sich was abholen, was er sich redlich verdient hat. Ist toll, sowas mal in der Hand zu halten. Eine goldene LP und eine goldene Single für Mike Oldfield, Crisis und Moonlight Shadow. Congratulations, Mike.
Thank you very much. It's beautiful.
It's the first golden record for you?
No, I have maybe 20, 30.
20, 30?
Yes.
Whoa. But it's the first single for you, right?
First gold single.
First gold single.
Very beautiful, yes.
How many LPs you've made?
Eight.
Eight.
With a live album and an orchestral album.
Good. What country do you think is the country of most success for you?
For me, was Germany.
Germany?
Definitely, yeah.
What are your future plans?
Well, for the first time I plan to make a film, to write the music for a film, which is a story about Cambodia around the time of the end of the war.
An English film, is it?
Yes, it's produced by David Puttenham. He's the man who produced Chariots of Fire, which won an Oscar.
Good.
So I'm very hopeful, very happy.
Und very busy. Mike Oldfield, also in allen Wassern. Das war also die Gold-LP für Mike Oldfield. Thank you, Mike.
Thank you.